All right, special cup time. No, not special cup time. Mirror mode time in like the second cup, right? Or the star cup, something like that. I don't know. It's hard. This game is hard. Let's just say that. I'm gonna use these guys and we're gonna go barrel train again because I think it's the best cart combination. So yeah, we have to do star cup. I thought we were doing special, but no, we gotta do star cup because I have to get the gold trophy. So wish me luck, man. It's actually very hard. Not as hard as Super Mario Kart, but it's just mirror mode. And I think I know the levels, but I secretly don't because they're backwards. And there's just shenanigans that happen all the time with Mario Kart. Zero invincibility frames. Characters that bounce off and like it just compounding all this damage to you. They're just doing all the work. Cool. May I have this? Ow. I didn't ask for that. I asked for that. Okay. Okay, that's great. Love it. What a great start. Go ahead, spin me out every time. I don't need to catch up. And yeah, let's do that too. Okay, at least everyone's here. I'm actually okay with that. Why am I going so wide? Cool. Well, if I don't get first here, we're starting over, man. Thank you, Red Shells. Saved by the Red Shells. Beautiful. I just see the way forward, and then I do a mini turbo and I win. Wow. Okay. Little rough start, but I just need these 10 points. There's a couple levels inside this entire Star Cup that are just like really, really hard. I don't know how we do it, but we're gonna figure it out. All right, Mushroom City shouldn't be a hard one, but the cars are kind of hard to see. Great. Oh my gosh, getting toppled. Green shell, great. A lot of explosions I'm seeing. Probably because they're the bomb cars that are getting exploded. Great. Okay, I just need to be in the middle here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I do not want a mini turbo into that bomb car. That would be devastating. No way. No way would a red shell follow me into there. Bad idea, buddy. Following me into an alleyway? No thanks. Oh, that fake item's mine, isn't it? I don't need to- oh gosh. I don't need to be fancy and like mini turbo over here? I don't. I just need to like do my job and just win. Just focus on the road. Don't have to do anything fancy, just play Mario Kart. Look ahead of where you need to go, get some nice little power slides in, hit a wall, come to a complete stop, and then get hit by a car. Perfect. Mushroom car. Just launched the mushroom out. Didn't get a chance to use it, but it looked cool. Okay, just stay in the middle. Stay in these lines. Whoa. Very scary. Awesome showing. Beautiful showing of the level. Amazing. Wow. Da-da-da-da-da. cool. All right, next chorus. We're going, man. This is unbelievably hard. Because it's so many left and right turns, and they're backwards. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. I have to figure it out, though. Okay. It's fair. I have to be able to assess ahead where the turns are going to be, and then just be ready for them. And not every turn has to be a mini turbo. That's what I'm kind of learning. Dude, what? Okay, I remember that. And then there's a U-turn here. Luckily the sign was there. They go really wide there, so that's an opportunity for me to potentially overpass them. Or overtake them. This part's easy. Oh, come on, it goes so fast! Oh, you're kidding. Really? It's fine. Invincibility frames while I was spinning. Not bad. Come on, man. Weak. I should be prepared to get that. Oh, cool. Not me. Not sharing on that. Look at three mushrooms, cool. Okay, let's see what we got here. Nice, dodging through those. Come on, man! Two red shells, dude, with your- NOT ME! Unbelievable! Go, go, give me an item! Unbelievable! What is happening here? Let me just hit everything. Oh my gosh. He tried to backspam me? Oh my gosh. What? Gross. Okay, I'll take second place, like, I'm fine with that. But it was just like, I was doing so well, and then just everything happens, which is like the epitome of... is the epitome of Mario Kart. What I always say is like, welcome to Mario Kart, it just happens all the time. Okay, so all I have to do is just get a very awesome first place on DK Mountain, and I'm good. So, here we go. Gotta get used to it. Great, start. Okay, slamming right into that wall. Wow, Bowser, you get your special right away? Cool. Well, that was a thing. Flying with Paracoopa. Look at this guy. I'm aiming down so I land faster than the rest of them. It would be cool to get a fourth place item that works. Not as good, but I'll take it. Try to go in the left alley. And this is good because I can kind of see where I need to go. That's not cool. I don't appreciate that. I need to get first. I mean, oh my gosh. Don't hit me. Whoever's here, don't hit me. Okay, good. I threw my red shell backwards because I was anticipating someone plowing into me. Oh my gosh. We just keep flipping, yeah? Is there someone in a star next to me? Alright, come on. Alright, give me this double. And then I'm gonna go in the left alley. Okay, this is great. I'm gonna use some of these to kind of get myself a little bit ahead. Using red shells on the mountain is not a good idea because they're not the smartest red shells. Shocked off the mountain in the exact same spot. But luckily for me, I'm not, oh gosh, I'm not, like, tiny anymore. Wow, that guy just flew right off. Cool. I don't know who this is gonna hit. I hope it hits someone quickly. It's Wario and Yoshi that are in first place. So, I think I can catch up to these guys, barring a blue shell. There we go, thank you, needed that. But I'm, like, falling all over the place. Where did that blow up? Okay, cool, cool, they're right here. Okay, that's fair, I don't mind that. I was kind of stuck against the wall anyway. Didn't need an item. Just gotta beat these guys. On his last turn. Where'd they go? Where are they? Oh, sweet! They fell off! Yes! Oh, I love that. I'm like, I'm still second place. I don't see them anywhere in front of me. They fell off the bridge. And just like that, we get the perfect, not perfect, but we do get a 38 in order to beat the map, which is good. Oh my god, it's so hard! Barrel Train and the Koopas is really good. Oh, I don't mind doing this combo like over and over again. Like, I'm very good with it. Yeah, Paratrooper just flying along with. Somehow stays with the parade cart. This is a hard, hard game. We're gonna make it though. Alright, here we go. Congratulations. We have 858, 38 points. Beautiful. Get to save our record. It's not a perfect 40, but that's all right. You don't have to. As long as we get the gold cup, right? That's what we're aiming for. Gold trophy, star cup, mirror mode. Yes. Yes, the historical secret characters. Yes, Petey Piranha and King Boo. That's so cool. These are bosses from Super Mario Sunshine. We've just unlocked them right now. So good. So good. And we got a new, like, cart, too. The piranha pipes. Look at that. That's so fun, man. Okay, so we unlocked secret characters. That means that on the next episode, we have the special cup, and we're gonna do it with King Boo and Petey Piranha with the pipes. And then we have the All Cup Tour and Mirror, and then we are done with Mario Kart Double Dash. I'm so happy. Thanks for watching.